cage. That's the way I would have it. Let him do it. Oh, crap, yeah. Congrats to Paul Daly, man. Paul Daly, he's a beast. I like the guy. He's a great fighter. He's a good guy. I sparred with him a couple times. I like Paul Daly. I hope Brandon Ward's okay, though. You know, you never want to see guys get laid out like that. But it was just a perfectly timed flying knee. You know, he kind of stunned him with the elbow, and he had an opportunity to lift off with that switch knee. Capitalized on it, laid him out. Probably one of the knockouts of the year for Bellator. So it was a great job.
Let's go.
Thank you, brother.